Let's learn how to create a quiz using Microsoft Forms in under 60 seconds. To get started, go to forms.office.com and click on New Quiz. From here, you can give it a title as well as a description and add some questions. You have multiple choice. To mark the answer correct, simply click the tick next to it. Then you can assign it a points value if you'd like, as well as multiple answers, and define if it needs to be required. The other kind of questions are text, which is short answer or long answer, a rating, or a date field as well. To preview it, simply click on preview. And then when you're ready to share it, click on the share button. And from here, you can get a link that you can email. You can get a QR code that you can scan on a mobile phone, an embed code, or you can generate an email. To view their answers, go to responses. And then you can click on review answers where you can drill down by student or the actual question. And then you can post the scores back to the students as well. And there you have it, Microsoft Forms in about 60 seconds.